In summary, examination of the musculoskeletal system includes inspection, palpation, and range of motion tests of the head and neck, hands, wrists, elbows, shoulders and related structures, feet, ankles, knees, and hips, and spine.